All right, so welcome to the Game Lounge. I'm your host, Game Lounge 78, and it's Friday. I'm sorry, Saturday. I wish it was Friday. And I'm gonna play some Final Fantasy. So let's fire it up. Let's fire it up. Alright, so I'm going to start my application here, Next PBR. And, oh, I see what happened. I was playing a different game and it wouldn't duck the audio, so I'm starting my audio ducker as well. It didn't detect the next PBR, which is okay. Which is quite fine. Unless I just have to select duck all except triggers. And I think that still works. All right, so let me bring this back up. All right, there she is. Boom. Oh, I actually have to start the app, like capturing. That's interesting. Didn't think I had to do that. All right. Notice I have a full battery. Oh, another update? Jesus. How about I do it tomorrow? I wonder if someone could find me by Game Lounge or Computer Brains. So the games that are gonna be good to watch for this one. Of course that one. And this Horizon Zero Dawn. It's pretty good. Pretty old one, though. Alright, so I don't have any updates. Let's eject. You know, the funny thing is, you can't regularly eject it. Maybe you can, I just can't do it. I'm just gonna eject it. I'll eject it myself. Do it a good old manual fashion way here. Yes, I do put my CDs right back into the case. I'm not that kind of person. It's like, oh man. Cases everywhere. But I just got this one. I was planning on getting more down the road, more PS3 games. Which still is the plan, realistically, but. Man, I got a registration code for a new weapon. I'll tell you what, they got these cases. You know, this reminds me of the Sega Genesis era, but these are recyclable. I'm sure these are recyclable, so I can recycle all these cases. Even the case itself is just glossy. All right. I'm sure it's gonna take a minute to install. Yep, there it goes. It's already got an update. All right. It's gonna be a minute. It's gonna be a minute. While it's updating, let's see. I've even got Just Dance 2014. All right, so. Should be good now. I guess I gotta wait. Damn, another update. Yeah, it's completely blank. Alright, I guess I better log into the PlayStation Network. Just to make sure it's good to go. Just concerned about that, like, okay. So there's an update for final friend request received from who? No, I don't have any. I'm gonna make one. Can I add one? MC04. Who is MC? Oh, I know who MC is. Let's see if she is available. It's gonna be a lot of them. Here we go. I don't know if this is the same name. Yeah, because she has the plus. I think that's her right there. So I'll confirm that tomorrow. I'll know while it's installing. When I see the game I'm looking for, that's her. She wants me to help with Bloodborne. So cool. God, I have Zen Pinball, but it's not the same Zen Pinball for the PS3. Look like it's halfway done, Final Fantasy. I have more tables than this. Thank you.
to me.
I guess while I'm waiting.
In ancient Baghdad.
Oh, master, rub the lamp.
The tale of the 40 thieves.
I didn't even get like to the first. I didn't even make it past like Jesus. Day one.
Go for the magic carpet. Shoot round. Here comes the fireball. Throw the fireball back. Great shot.
No way, man. I'm sucking.
Shoot round to the left. The locks are
there. Really? Good boy, Greg. Look at that. That's the worst score I've ever had in my life. It's the worst, man. I'll play one more.
Is my I am your genie. Rub the lamp.
The tale of Ali Baba.
Spell. Shoot the golden symbol.
Genius. Mm-hmm. Okay. I must have been tripping. Like, the sound just died. Tell you what, we'll just let that game die out. What we'll do is, oh, maybe it's ready now. That's why. No. How do you do this? I forgot how. Oh, that was it. Right there. Close application. So you hit the options. I'm gonna close the app. I was like, man, something's wrong. Like, it just stopped. All the sound just died out. Oh, hell no. 46 minutes. I should just come back. Come back tomorrow morning. So I'm not gonna be able to start for another 46 minutes. Got you. So, if you don't want to use the network features, you can skip the update now. No. Updates are good. Updates are always good. It's like a Zen pimple. Everyone, 10 and over. Oh, it's been updated. But I want my original tables, man. It's got access to my previous collection, you know? Thank you.
itself.
Like, I had these right here. Mars, Zen Pinball Classics. I had a whole lot. I had a Ninja Gaiden. I take it has to be on the PS4. So I make sure that HDCP is enabled. Oh man. So I need to start coming here, man. Look at this. I was wondering what, like, things to do other than just log into Twitch and see who's streaming. Look at this. Recommended. So what's the day? The 4th. Tomorrow's the 5th, right? So they're gonna do this Paragon thing tomorrow. Oh no, it ain't. It's the 6th. Well, thank you. That's probably what I was waiting on. A weekly dirt, which, so they always have things going on. What about tournaments? This is probably over with, but okay. I need to get involved. 1-on-1 community cup. Yeah, they've already had that. Okay. So. Computer Brains is the tag. Okay, this is what I need to do because I'm not using, this is why I need to make sure this is on. It's probably going to reset everything. So, I had to make sure that this is on so I don't have any problems with the stream. And computer while I'm streaming it. You take this off, even though a lot of people want to take this off, there's a chance that your stream can get hijacked. I don't know if you guys ever seen a stream get hijacked, but it's not good. Stream hijacking is real. All this stuff is real. Let me see something. The other thing is video output. My monitor. Does not support high dynamic range. The monitor I'm gaming with. So I'm on the hunt for a new monitor too. Right. In the meantime, don't need HDR. Let's see, I have how much time? 30 minutes. Pinball. I like the Pinball Arcade series. We'll be right back. assume I'm logged in now.
Open Sesame.
In ancient Baghdad, a most beautiful princess.
Oh, master, rub the lamp.
Trying to unleash his power.
Wonderful. That was wicked.
Did you just see that? Closed off. This table is so sensitive. Guess they pay attention to that, and skill shot is missed.
The tale of the flying horse.
Go, the gold symbol.
What I like about the PlayStation. Once it's done, it's gonna let you know it's done. PC, you know, you gotta actually.
Do not possess the jewel of the statue.
Still haven't died yet. There's no way to get through. No way to get through that, man. I think I have like at least 20 minutes left. Ghost. Oh, hey, how's it going, man?
The tale of the great camel race.
If you're there, I was watching the Capcom Cup. It's getting intense.
I am yours.
But I'm just waiting for Final Fantasy 15 to finish updating. It's like
shoot
map to collect. Oh man, I got two balls locked.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
So I'm playing the PS4. Yeah, man, I was watching it, dude. Oh man. And I'm mad I started playing this. I should have finished. Yes, sir. It was sick. It's got me motivated, man, and I was like, wow, you know, these guys are good. To include, you know, introduce me to some new folks and
here it comes.
I should have kept watching it because they're going to show the preview to Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite. But I'll catch that, I guess, a little bit later. But I didn't think that was possible. I was like, what? A new Marvel vs. Capcom. And through a video, the Maximilian dude, he was like, they said Marvel vs. Capcom 3 Ultimate is available for the PS4 right now. So I didn't even go to check yet. I was gonna, I want to see if it's out after I finish this game of pinball here before I play Final Fantasy 15. But they said it's in the, he said it's in the store. I thought it was cool of them. I just hope they patch it, like, balance it, man. I mean, they have, a lot of guys who play that tournament, it's only like 6 fighters that win those tournaments, you know, but
banish the genie.
But I think it's a reboot of the first game.
Come to the bazaar.
It's, I think it's due next year.
The Tale of the 40 Thieves.
Oh my god. I on the Steam, see, I have a lot more tables. But
Extra Born.
The Tale of
I thought it would at least be in synchronous, like I can
try that again.
This table isn't bad, the Arabian Nights. It's some tables I wanted to play, it was like I might get a season 1 pack. I think it's like $9.99 or something.
You must battle the genie.
Some of these tables are tough, man.
Shoot again.
Oh, really? I thought that was the end.
Shoot the left package.
Oh my god. I like, unlike the Zen, the other one is the Zen pinball. I don't really like that one. I think the pinball arcade is more accurate with the ball.
Shoot round to the left.
Got it back in there.
I have big points for you.
500,000. I got lucky because I took a sip of my drink. What? Haram sneak? Oh, again. 2 more. Nice.
The ball.
The first ball is locked.
Oh, it's $24.99? Oh man. Well, that's a good price. I mean, cause like I got the original for the PlayStation 3.
The ball holds wonderful.
Possessing
get on down there. And I never got Ultimate. and never got to like dig through Ultimate. Yeah, it was funny how it came out. Like, they renewed their relationship. I think that's what happened. Nice, I got the skill shot. They must have renewed the relationship between Marvel and Capcom, because I think the problem was rights. Like, Capcom designed the game, but maybe there wasn't an agreement. Oh crap. Tell you what, I'm doing real well in this pinball game.
Great shot. My ruby is yours. Amazing. This genie is powerful.
This is Pinball Arcade, and it's also on Steam. But I got this one for the PS4. And there's a lot of pinball games out, but this one I would recommend. This is probably the most accurate, the better of all the pinball games, because they have more tables. Like, these are the real arcade game tables. Like, if you go to the game room or whatever, they emulated them. Like, I never seen this one in the arcade, but they've got a bail of them. Oh shit.
Shoot again.
I didn't know I had another ball. My controller, like, the only thing I'm doing really is waiting on, gold 5. Nice. I got a trophy while I'm at it. Oh, what's this? Instant multi-ball? See what I'm saying? I had no idea this was going to happen. Witness to this craziness. Damn, I'm racking these points up.
You are wise.
Put my name in here. That's probably the best I've done. I also have this for the PS Vita as well. I forgot. It's also out on that. Oh, I just blew my old score away. Look at that. Freaking 47 mil. Just destroyed it. There's no freaking comeback. I don't even know how I'm gonna beat this score. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Let's check on the game. But this is what I was talking about. So you got actual, let's look at previous seasons. So like, here's season 1, and These are actual arcade tables. Like, I remember playing this one as a kid, the black hole. This is a difficult table. We got Pride of the Pinbot. Some weird tables. And I don't know if you remember Elvira. She's actually, she looks the same, but she's, you know, Elvira was. And then, like, here's season two, so again. You may even go to an arcade, you know, game center, you might recognize some of the tables. Yeah, it's pretty cool stuff. Alright, let's see where we at with the game. So let's close this application out, because it's still running. Is this one closed? Yeah. Oh my god, you see what I'm saying? 6 minutes though, it's not bad. 9 gig update. So, another thing, just real quick. I used to use this little guy, the HD60 Elgato, which I still have it. I like it. Problem is, to get it to work, you have to come to the sound and screen video output. I'm sorry, not the video output. Yeah, I'm right. And, okay, I'm wrong. Oh, I didn't know that. If this is why some of my games play like that. To the system, I thought it was video output. Right here, you have to turn this off to get it to work. And when you turn that off, you break encryption on your stream. So like I'm streaming to Twitch, someone can hack your stream and take over your what's being viewed. But if it's encrypted with HDCP, then they can't do it. It scrambles the video. So it scrambles the blocks around so no one can do that. So that's why I don't use it anymore. It's too vulnerable. So let's see, where are we at with the 3 minutes. I like when I did this. When I first got it, this was just like, oh yeah, that's right. You need the camera. I have the camera. Yeah, dual mode is like the other one. It looks like a male version of Eva. Thank you. I got to be honest. I mean, I thought that was the best idea they've come up with. I mean, the VR sales isn't doing too well, but I bet if someone played with the VR, it's going to be a totally different experience, you know? All right, so my connection really isn't that slow. And before I know it, it's going to be done. Even though it said 3 minutes, it's really not 3 minutes. Replica, what's up, man? I'm about to do it big, man. See what's going on with this game. Welcome to the stream. I'm walking into Noob City. Final Fantasy 15. Plus, I guess with the game, hell, where's the daggone case? Got another disc or another edition. I guess you get a Masamune weapon. It's a DLC when you buy the game. So I didn't get that digital pack or whatever. I just got the regular. That would be cool, the Japanese, but I'm gonna do English. Damn, they mean they had a lot of voice actors if they had to do this. Television it is. Versus home theater. So I haven't played a, that's why I was wondering if the Japanese voices are, you know, good, you know what I'm saying? But I'm beginning to like, if it's any anime or game like this, I'm beginning to like the Japanese voices. All right, let me look at the options before I do anything, okay. Difficulty. I thought I was gonna say like easy, normal, and then hard as fuck. Alright, so here's the combat. Okay, so active, I take it that's real time. So I'll just leave it at it as is. Okay. Oh, HDR is grayed out as you can see at the bottom, so I'm not gonna turn it on. It's gonna take a lot more. Oh, okay. That's cool. Yeah, I'll be here for a minute and a half of a minute. This is interesting. Wait, licenses? Holy crap! Look at that. You would think this is a AMD based game, and I see an NVIDIA GameWorks license. That means they had their stake in it. So that's interesting to know. Cryware, Fontworks, all these people had their stake in this game. That means even if the game does well with sales, all these people got to get paid, man. Wow. So let's play the game. I like to look at stuff like that. So, normal and easy. Which one is harder? Easy reduces the challenge of combat. No, I don't want to do that. Now, one of my good friends skipped this. Guess what? I want the tutorial. You know why I want the tutorial? Because I'm an old school gamer, man. Look at what they give you now. When you buy a damn game, here's your manual. I mean, come on. Oh, my controller's not vibrating. Is that Carbuncle? That looks like little Carbuncle. That thing is cute. There's the old training room in the world of your dreams. I'm gonna teach you the ins and outs. Okay. Combat. Gladio says he'll help me train. What a pal. I'm telling you already, it's already impressing me. I haven't even started yet. Defend myself. Oh shit, here we go. Defend close. First, let's practice defending. Okay, thank you. Okay, so hold square to automatically evade. The key is to defend slightly ahead of time. Defend, but you don't really defend, you dodge. Okay, that's cool, man. Take your time. I'm just going through the tutorials and stuff. Hold circle to automatically chain attacks. Tilt the L stick while attacking to change the way it unfolds. To deliver a blindside. Note that word, blindside. So, a game that I started again, if you guys don't know about this word, blindside, might be blurry, but this is Star Ocean International for the PS3 and the new one for the PS4, developed again by Square. So that word, blindside, I think they incorporated it from that game. Let's find out. Yeah, you see the blind side. I went to his left or his right. Or I hit him in the back. Yeah, they did. It's cool. I like this already. So R1 I can lock on. What's next? Okay. So, after defending, okay. Oh, I can jump. Okay. Oh, cool. So I can lock onto him. Oh. Noctis will take heavy damage if you fail to have formed the initial block. 3 times? So I need to really make sure I'm parrying. So it's not too bad. Attack, defend, parry. Ripped by that one. That's one.
Heads now!
too. Jam! Oh, he ripped me. I thought he did hit me. Practice warping? Sure. Let's practice warping. What is this warping? Okay. It's warping time. Sounds like it's morphing time. Blade warp, so okay, hit the triangle to where he throws his weapon. Okay, so I throw my weapon. Holy crap. So I press R1, I lock on to the warp strike. And then R1 plus the right stick, and I can track. So I gotta practice that, whatever that warp strike is. So when locked onto an enemy, a blade warp becomes a warp strike. Track a target to stay locked on without holding. I need to lock on to him. Yeah. And then warp strike. Man, tell you what, man, it's a lot of little things. So if you play the game for the first time and just skip all this, I don't think you're gonna get very far. Point warp to blue markers when they appear on the screen. So there's a blue mark over there. So I'm gonna use R to look around and then just warp to it. So where is it? I'm looking for it. Where the hell is it? Oh, up there. And he just. Holy crap. Wow. While suspended from a point warp, Nautix will automatically lock on to the target. So then, warp strike him. Ooh. So I find a target, I can point warp to it, and then strike him. Uses up magic to warp, so I got it. Oh man, but it's not magic. Well, if you define magic, what is magic? It's like an ability, like ice, fire. This is combat striking, so that's gonna change things, man. Okay. If he enters that, what's this? Yeah. Noctis uses MP into deficit. He enters stasis, which severely limits his abilities. Ooh, so if I... What do you mean by stasis? I mean, if my MP runs low, I think that's the... To break that down for us, if your MP is low, then you can't use your abilities, or you... I like their complex explanation. Cover when an icon appears. So, stand when in cover. You mean Take cover behind locks. Okay, so you can. It's me sneaking around because the enemy's looking for me, and then I need to look for performing a warp point instantly restores all MP. Here we go. Yeah, please. It's not so bad. Yeah, timing, finesse, I gotta work on that. It's not so bad with warp striking. I gotta practice a little more. Oh my god. Dude. Thank god you gotta go through these tutorials. If you don't, all right, let's go. Resistances. We're talking about resistance. This is just combat. I haven't even done the lore yet. You know. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to do the lore. Hey, what's going on? Try striking Gladiolus? Okay. I will. Doing anything to him. Striking the image, the damage value may appear in different colors. Orange indicates increased damage. Purple goes reduced. Okay, so I was more used to red and blue. You notice they changed the colors up. So I was always used to either a red color or a blue color. Now it's orange and purple. And then the white is like normal damage. So that means he's either weak against something or strong against something. Man. This is insane. So enemies can be resistant or weak to different weapons. Swords do not seem to work very well against Gladiolus. You will have to try a new weapon. So I'm gonna try the big man's weapon. Obtain a javelin. Try equipping it now. Main menu gear. Okay. So you hit the touchpad. Here. Man, who's gonna be able to remember all this? You need a strategy guide. Okay, me? Okay, so if I press up on a controller, right, left, with my two-handed. So I want the, daggers? Wait, it was another weapon I had. Javelin. press down for the javelin. Okay, so it shows the new weapon. Okay. So I equipped it. I mean, I didn't do anything. Cool. Spells. Use magic. Here's a spell to get you started. Fire. So, like weapon spell must be equipped. Oh, so it's not gonna be like the previous games. Yes. Replica, yes. And that soup sounds really good. It does. To get through this, there's a lot of detailed information in the tutorials. So I'm on the spells. I'm still on the combat, but I'm in the spells. So here's what's weird. To get to the spells, I go to my person, and you have to actually equip the spell. So it's not like the previous Final Fantasy games where you grab, when you obtain a spell, you have that spell to choose from or use. So this game, you might as well get the turn-based mindset out of your head, you know, and more action RPG. So the thing was, this is gear. Here's the spells treated as gear. So I'm gonna equip the spell. That's why I'm kind of confused about. I gotta make sure I know where it is. You see what I'm saying? Because it's treated as gear. So I equipped it. Now it's gonna tell me about spell casting. Okay, too easy. Too easy. This is easy. Oh. Damn! Again? And a don't burn me alive. What? Prime the spell by holding. So I can hit my allies too. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, just like Kingdom Hearts. Except Kingdom Hearts. Nah, it's like Kingdom Hearts. But more like. This is pretty different. I guess they're trying to break away. But yeah, you're right. It's like Kingdom Hearts, where it's the action RPG. Enemies can be resistant and weak to different elements. Gladiolus is currently weak against fire. When a weakness is struck, damage values appear in orange. Noctis cannot warp strike while wielding a spell. Good to know. Or machinery. You must first switch to another type of weapon to warp strike. Which means I don't have a weapon right now. That's good to know. Good to know. Checking resistances. Games features two combat modes, active and wait. Okay, so I like the active. Pause option combat. Yeah. So the wait mode lets me analyze an enemy, and I know that. That's like the regular Yeah, that's what they wanted to. They wanted to. The action RPG, which is pretty much they've done it. I mean, they've pretty much done it. Engage wait mode. So, it wants me to do wait mode. I really don't like wait mode. Because, I like the whole idea of analyzing, but if analyzing takes too much time, I'd rather experiment than to analyze and go, okay, he's weak against ice, he's weak against fire, he's weak against something. Gotcha. All right, let's do the wait mode. Ice. I agree. Find out what he's weak against and then strike. So here's my wait timer. Oh. Wait, I had ice, didn't I? So this wait timer is like elemency. Let's go here. Oh, that's where the ice was. So I'm gonna save. I'm gonna say five ice. And then what? So I have 15. I'll get it. I know I was given 15. I have no. So once I'm done, this is, yeah, it's a time stop function. That's what I'm saying. So I agree. You know, I'd rather just play active because if I need to craft something, I'm going to do it before battle. I'm going to go somewhere where I'm safe. And just if I have to do a lot of stopping to figure out what I need to do next, then it may not present a. It's going to be weird. Let's just say that. To me, I guess, in my opinion, it's going to be a little weird. The more energy means more potency, and raising the potency above 100 produces a higher tier spell. Next, choose an item to serve as the catalyst. Okay. So. Type of catalyst determines a spell's effect, while the quantity influences a spell's level, potency, and the number of uses. Spell possesses the following four properties: type, potency, effect level, and number of uses. Okay, so you can look at the history, press triangle to review the list, and quickly craft more of the same. If you wish to free up a flask, press the L3 to discard a spell. Note that elemental energy and catalyst items will not be restored. Still, oh, okay, I just didn't go down to the bottom. I was going to the right. So let's just say 5, and then go down here, hit craft. So now I've got 3 blizzards, and I can equip it down here. Okay. So now, wait. It is equipped, right? Okay, so there's my blizzards. Oh boy, get out of there. Okay, I see it now. Damn, this wait timer, I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm gonna let this go down. Every other time that I move, like I'll just finish doing something, the wait timer goes away. I'll move again, the wait timer comes back. I get behind this, the wait timer comes back. Nah, I'm not too, it's distracting. He doesn't know where I am. See, like this. So it's like, hey, that just ripped him apart. That ice attack just destroyed him. Yeah, so I'd rather have, like you said, the active mode. You know, I can hide. I'd rather hide somewhere. I think I know why. You want the weight so that you can craft items while you fight a boss. So it's positive and negative. Positive and negative. If you do the active mode, you're not going to have too much time to craft and figure out what you have to do next. I wonder if you get stealth kill bonuses for chucking icy grenades from out of his view. It's a good question. If you do more, so like this game, I don't know if you were here. Those blindside attacks came from this game, and it might not be might be blurry a bit. I'm just gonna hold it down. This is Star Ocean: The Last Hope International for the PS3. Those blindsides are now incorporated into this game. And you do get extra points, bonuses for completing a blindside attack. So that's a good question. Yeah, that's a good question. So this is teamwork.
You rang?
He looks like Zelle from Final Fantasy VIII. Link Strike. Link Strikes. I don't like it when they engage in combat automatically, but that's fine. So if they're nearby when Noctis performs a parry or blindside, use a sword, great sword. Okay, too easy. How about I do this? Jeez. Where is it? Combat. Friends have technique they perform in this command. Perform the technique depletes the tech bar, which fills gradually in battle. Okay, so L1 and then whatever that technique is. So L1 and to the left. Oh, whoops. What a technique. So yeah, I followed up by wow, that's pretty cool. That's gonna be yeah. Oh, wow. So they're the developers? Yeah, Square Enix has always been the publishers. They just publish. So they didn't develop it, though. That's interesting. That's interesting. Then you gotta go to the Ascension menu. Oh man, this is gonna be interesting. Woo! Get up. When you get hit by something like that, it is game over. Just rest in 100 pieces. So when I get hit by something like that, this not only impairs his abilities, it also decreases his maximum HP over time. And when he takes damage, when his maximum HP falls to zero, of course, Noctis recovers from danger with time, or when a friend comes to his rescue. Yeah. So I need you, man. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Okay, so when I need to rescue my friend, hit square to rescue my friend. Okay, so you just walk over to him. I wonder what the things mean at the bottom. So is that like good? Because it's in Japanese. Well, you know, you mentioned Tales of Zestiria. You know, I want that game. But now that I can stream PS3, I'm going to restart the Tales of Zillia. So, I seen the Tales of Zillia 2 for the PlayStation 3 yesterday and GameStop. So, you know, they never came out with a part 2 on the PC or a part 1. They never came out with this on the PC either. So this is one I want to also play. Tales of Zillia is pretty good too. So, characters can still use their items while in danger. If an item targets only one person, select who. So, R2 and then whatever that item is. Use elixirs to restore Noctis and Promptu's maximum HP. So, I got 5. R2 and up.
Okay.
Elixir. Man, this might be the stream. This might be the whole thing. Might be. This is crazy. Just the freaking just the learning curve alone. Critical. I was just about to hit him with that piercer. He's been done. Man. Okay. I think I went through the whole thing, to be honest. Even though it says begin a lore guide. Oh my god. That helps a whole lot, man. If I had started this game, I would have been cooked. But I don't know about the lore guide. Did I do the lore guide? If I did the lore guide, I don't know. Okay, I didn't. Because I wanted to know what that was. But yeah, I have the Tales of Zillia. And I started it. Remember, when I... You know... I've got so many games I still haven't even opened. Like I said, I still have Final Fantasy 13 X2. I never opened it because the PlayStation 4 came out, you know? Do I need to do the lore guide? Oh, okay, so this is nothing. It's just telling me to look at lore. Yeah, so I don't need to do that. I can just look at... Okay, that's all it's doing. Hey, look at the pictures. So where's he at? That's all it really is. It's, oh, lore. Just looking at this. Cool, so I'll be able to do all that later. Okay, so that's what this is. So I can actually start. I thought it was something that I thought it was necessary. Let's start a new one. What? No, buddy. Okay. Take care now. Safe travels. Please. I just needed to know the combat, so that's important. I guess the lore stuff was like, don't know what that was. I guess just looking at pictures, and I could do that along the way. But no, Tales of Zillia is a good game. It's I seen part two yesterday. I said, oh, interesting. Might as well pick them up. But yeah, this is a good game. I like it. Here we go, man. Here we go. Noctis Lucis Calum. Oh, that doesn't look good. I had to fight. Jesus. I'm dead. What is happening?
Hang in there, buddy. Stay down. We'll keep him busy.
What?
Knock over here!
Quickly,
before he strikes again!
Here comes!
Of
course, gladiolus.
I got your back!
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. As far as the lore, I can learn that as I play. I just wanted to definitely get the hand of the combat. So all of them got whooped by this the beast or whatever that thing was. Nobody knows what it is. I thought it was the Superman logo, and that came up.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Man, the fucking graphics are awesome. Look at that. Man, that guy got like a 12-pack, dude. Like, you've been doing some sit-ups. Your shit looks like that, dog. I ain't gay or nothing, but damn. The graphics are just on point.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
Oh, man. He's hurt.
What now?
I could not imagine this back in the 1989, you know.
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
Look at this, man.
You're one to talk.
It's fucking awesome. Graphics are just nasty,
yo. I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side.
Like, this doesn't even compare to the PS3.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
He's been a smartass, and he's like his dad, you know? Dad loves him. You know, he's been a smartass. But the graphics, like, you can see the guy's beard, man. You probably can see, like, cheeseburger in his beard, man. That's just, whew. That was sick. Like, you ain't even got to play the game. Just look at it, and you're done. The end of the game. So Prince Nordis Lucas Calum, Calum sets forth from his homeland. Okay, three man retinue in tow. His destination, Altesia, capital of Accordo. So I'm going to Altesia, where he will formalize the union of states through his marriage of Lady Luna Freya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. I love that's what I'm saying. His responses, you know, come in way too fast, you know, it's like. But Lady Luna, all they had to say is Luna. Luna Freya, not a bad name, Luna Freya. But, yeah, apparently this is still loading. I think I'm seeing, they need to expand the hard disks. I seen a 4 terabyte hard drive. Stream, I set it to 59.94 just so that audio video is good.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. Got the comedian in the group.
I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
I say, what is this? The karate kit? Oh, am I pushing? What am I doing here? Didn't tell me to do anything, so I'm gonna. Okay, hold R2 and then steer. Stand by me.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
This is crazy.
Look, these things happen.
I'm pushing and steering the car.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if you just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time
this
switch.
Is insane.
Nuh-uh. We just switched back there.
And
stand by me.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
I'm gonna spin around the vehicle. On a map of the world. He's giving it all he's got. You can see me turning the wheel there.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even...
Man, that's crazy.
Everything I've got.
Stand by. That's interesting. You wouldn't expect the Japanese development team to use a Western song in their Final Fantasy. This is the first one. I like that. So that's probably the last one.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting.
What the hell going on here?
Now, which one's the prince?
Daisy Dukes.
Aha!
Get banned on this shit because of that.
Congrats on your wedding.
Not Hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
What the fuck? She said grease monkey granddaughter.
She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
What's up, Cindy?
Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. Oh. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
That must be her grandfather or something. He's old, man. Look at him. I mean, look, we all old. It's gonna take a while. But he's old, man. Get her in and run along. I bet they got smart, man. He knows what he's doing.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
I couldn't work around that. There's no way you're gonna get me to work around.
Play the waiting game.
This is Hammerhead.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Oh my god. Don't tell me I'm walking. I'm moving. Oh, here we go. Pour me just another small glass because this game is amazing. I'm telling y'all. I'm at Hammerhead. Next thing I want to look at is this map in the upper right-hand corner. Is there a way to access the full map? No, not yet. So I started out with 453. So I'm like, Gladiolus, okay, he's the big guy. So I'm just going to call him the big guy. And then you got Ignis. He's the medium-sized guy. And then you got Prompto, who my comedian. Okay, and then there's me with all that freaking hair over there. Man. Alright, it's a lot of this shit. Let's just explore. Let's see what we can look around for. So I push options. Touchpad. I'm gonna hit share. Okay, I can share, but I ain't gonna share nothing. I guess it's like, yeah, go ahead and start that up. I ain't sharing nothing. Cause I'm already sharing the shit on Twitch. Alright, so. So if I move this way, they all follow me. It feels weird to move in this manner for me. I guess being that I'm an older gamer, and in regards to Final Fantasy, it feels really weird. But it's so cool, man. So I gotta go over here and talk to him.
Hey there, Prince.
Call me Prince.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
So I got the world map. Do the local tipster to gather information.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
She reminds me of, because of the clothes, the yellow jacket.
Oh, they got Ebony out here.
Yuffie from...
This is gonna flip. Wait.
Okay, so press the... R2 or R3, and this is what I want to look at. And goddamn, it's a hell of a map. Oh man, this isn't gonna be like a small map. This is a big ass map, it really is. Okay.
What's a gill?
What? Is everybody here? Okay, so who do I need to talk to and...
He'll take his time, but he'll get her done.
Oh, girl. you, because...
Take a look at our wares.
So I can earn gil by creating, completing hunts, or by selling trinkets. Cool. So I'll just buy, what can I buy? Oh, that's cool. Look at the bottom. By the attack. It's the Final Fantasy III, like, icons. That's cool. So, I don't have this one. Or, yeah. So, this is a weapon, but what about defense? Like, what about, okay. And if I need to sell something, like normal games, you go through Gigi Ham. Damn, that ham looks good. Croque Madame. Might go get that in a little bit. It's the same thing. Oh, it's called Croque Madame. Lady Potato, Funga, okay, so these are what? I don't think sheep milk is supposed to look like that, but maybe that's the ingredient for it. Okay. Oh, look at this, I didn't see this. Memories of Final Fantasy VII and Final Fantasy XIII. Memories of Final Fantasy. All the original soundtracks. Okay, I see at the bottom. So these are all soundtracks. I don't know what. Brotherhood? Okay, that's now. Okay, cool.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Consult Cindy. Where the fuck is Cindy? Well, why? Okay, so it's telling me about quests. Prince Noctis and his royal routine set out to sail the Neverland. Okay. So this is the first quest. Got you. So I accepted this, and I'm here in Hammerhead.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
So here's Cindy.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Yeah. You asked me, do I need something? Yeah. This is interesting, so I'm gonna ask for a discount.
A bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge.
How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Yep. So this is like another game I have, and I'll have it in my hand. It's here in my stack. Ni No Kuni. You talk to one person, he's gonna give you 5 quests. So I got 10 AP, 10 ability points to power up Noctis and his friends. Okay. Acquire new abilities on the Astrosphere from the Ascension menu. This is the Astrosphere. So I'm powering up magic points. This is Chain Fury. Air step. Oh, this ain't just, I'm sorry. I looked at one thing. Jesus. So magic, recovery, techniques, combat. Damn. To include the weight mode? Oh, okay, that's fine. Too easy. I'm still learning this game, man. Damn. I don't even know where to damn start, man. Alright, so I'm just gonna go to combat, because obviously what I'm gonna need. I don't have enough. What is it? 16. Oh, I see. So I can do this. This one boosted damage dealt with unscathed damage. Okay, I want that. Okay, so I got a new power. So is that for everybody?
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
Okay, so I gotta go out here. So whereas the map looked like it was... small map.
They got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
This is a big ass map.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
Threat meter. Displays when the enemy detects your presence.
Outstanding, Noct.
Yep.
Excellent work. On we go.
So I don't know what finesse is. Yeah, so this game is just, man, it's awesome. It really is. Very impressed by this. Now I'm gonna see if I can get the other friends involved. That's cool because they're watching where I'm going. So it's kind of like adaptive running. It's like they're adapting to where I'm running. So if I walk up to them, so the first enemies I ran up to and they kind of detected my presence. So what if I walked up to them versus running? That's something I just want to try. Oh, they know I'm there. So if I did this,
sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping is even better.
They're gonna know what hit them. Let's do this.
Roll dodge? Okay.
Yeah. 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 Yeah
defense.
Got it!
Watch where you swing that thing!
Oh, I can hit him too?
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Hey, Blondie!
That's me, I guess?
I'm impressed.
It's nothing. Got it!
Whoa!
Whoa. Gladio, do it!
Come on.
Yeah. All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
Yeah, us too.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air.
This is
got
different.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
All right, let's try something different.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Yeah!
Hey, no! Yeah! Trying to catch him up!
Crap.
Here I am! Right there!
See ya! This shouldn't take long.
You said...
Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
I don't have any, gotta recover from that.
I'll say I'm amazed.
Gladio!
Nice. Mission complete.
It takes like 20.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Damn. Are you ready?
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Here somewhere.
What's this?
Mutant dual horn sighting. Codename Bloodhorn. Characteristics Red Tusk. Extremely violent. Outstanding bounty on Saber Tusk in the area.
Knocked! Get out of here!
What?
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I am not into wildlife. I'm a pet guy.
Stop. You can start killing.
You're on fire today.
What can I say?
Photo.
Nice one, Bronto.
It's nothing. What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys, remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
You're out!
No big deal.
None the worse for wear.
So there's a possibility I could hit my...
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Jesus. These aren't nearby. These are like... It's like 2 miles.
Cut!
So before I go... Anything I can search for over here, or... There's something here. What's that? So it's not just one thing, it could be 2 things, which is pretty cool. Oh, there's something else. What's this? Pepper. Sorry, man. It's in my got in my way. Oh shit! Where'd that car come from?
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
All right, so I think I'm pretty much deep into the game. I don't even know if like there's a. So these are auto saves. I'm gonna save in 3. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get some sleep, and I'm gonna play some more tomorrow. So I'm still looking for this guy Dave or whatever his name is, but. The tutorial took the longest because, like, you already saved. The tutorial took the longest because of the combat, which I'm kind of glad. But I'm still kind of going through this one. The bottom line is, I like this because it's action RPG, and it's not like 13. 13 was pretty tough, actually. So I like this. This is very good. This is very good, very good. Even for a first timer, it's very good. But this is actually pretty detailed. It's not gonna be like... I think if you just rushed into it, you're gonna get killed. Let's see. I think it's rest mode. Alright, so I'm gonna play this tomorrow. That's pretty good. I like this. But yeah, it's very, very interesting. I liked this. That was very good. And it's nothing like I thought. All the gameplay, and they had the scenes where people are fighting, they're really going at it. No, man, when you're actually playing it, there's so in real time to fight three monsters, there's so much going on that you won't really have time to. It's kind of like playing The Legend of Zelda, where you can just accept that you can't really stop and then change. Well, you can, but it's like you can't really stop and change. Like, stop, look at a menu for 12 hours. I'm going to get this ice rod, try it out, stop again. No, you're trying and stopping on the fly. So it's real time. I like it. It's not like Final Fantasy 13 where you're in a wait mode and it's your turn and the enemy gets a turn and the enemy could get two or three turns on you while you're still thinking about things. I think it goes back to more like Final Fantasy 12, where there is a wait mode, but it's real. You can have it real time. So I like this. It's pretty good. It's very good. It's just that the mechanics were totally different. I didn't think the mechanics were this detailed. And to see people playing it online in a demo or somebody on YouTube, you're going to get excited and go, oh, this game is awesome. Then when you play it, it's going to be like, oh, damn. You know, I'm going to get killed because I jumped into the game and I have no idea what I'm doing because I didn't want to look at the tutorial. But thanks for watching. Thanks for anybody that stopped by. Again, I'll be playing this. I'm going to get some sleep, but I'll be playing it a little later today. Maybe in the morning. Just because of how long the game took and how much real-time interaction that I will now have. I'll be playing this tomorrow or today. But again, thanks for watching. Have a good night. Happy gaming.